Hi, this is Rio Almaria, admissions representative for the College of DuPage. Welcome to the Engineering Pathways, a transfer program for College of DuPage students to enter the College of Engineering Sciences for University of Illinois Urbana-Champaign. Please enjoy the video. College of DuPage is one of the 8 community colleges that have this agreement to start out students into an engineering program that will lead them to one of the top engineering schools in the nation. What you see listed includes the engineering majors at UIUC that participate into the Engineering Pathways program. Each one of these majors uses COD's Associate of Engineering Science degree as a foundation, leading them into the junior year of engineering at UIUC. Please note, the engineering majors with the asterisks are not traditionally a part of the Engineering Pathways Agreement. Students that maintain a B or better in the technical or required courses and have at least a 3.5 out of a 4 GPA while they follow the AES plan of study at COD will receive the Engineering Pathways transfer. This shows the 2-year list of courses that would be completed at COD under the Associate of Engineering degree. Students are expected to place into college-level Calculus 1 by their first semester. There have been times where students have been accepted on a conditional basis if placed into college-level pre-Calculus 2. Students are considered general engineering during their time at College of DuPage. By their second semester of their second year, they are encouraged to take classes that are more specialized. Please note, we are aware that many students interested in engineering pathways may have AP tests that waive them from some of these courses. The AP tests must be evaluated and the official scores sent to COD's records office directly from College Board. Also note that students are not to transfer before 2 years. This program is a cohort and students will be required to stay at COD for 2 years. There are technical course requirements that must be met and will be addressed during admitted students' advising sessions. There are many benefits of engineering pathways. Students are considered undeclared engineering majors and are able to explore majors in engineering during their time at COD. Their classes at COD will be much smaller, and they will be receiving personal support from assigned counselors. There are engineering pathway students that are able to receive scholarships and are able to receive guaranteed admission as a junior into UIUC's College of Engineering. 70% of engineering pathway students earned an impressive 3.8 out of a 4 GPA, allowing them to be part of an honors distinction during their time at UIUC. There are exclusive programming and meetings for engineering pathway students during their time at COD. Ultimately, students save a ton of money by taking their classes at College of DuPage. In-district tuition is $136 a credit hour. 93% of engineering pathways completers are able to get into their first choice major, edging out the competition. The application window to apply is senior year, February 1st through March 15th. First, apply to the College of DuPage. Then, take the Alex placement test for math. Find the link to UIUC's Engineering Pathways application by going on cod.edu/pathways. Download the fillable PDF and answer the questions and essays. Make sure to follow the instructions and submit the official high school transcripts to show all semesters of high school classes and the GPA. LOTE means language other than English. You will still need to fulfill the language requirement that is needed for UIUC, but may take classes during your time at COD. List on the application programs, extracurricular experiences that could set you apart from other applicants. Again, take the Alex Math Placement Test at COD. Submit those scores and the standardized test scores for your ACT or SAT. Please note on the next slide the STEM Student Success Scholarship, a scholarship based on financial need. So, just to recap, don't forget to complete your COD general application. Make sure to create your MyAccess account and create your College of DuPage email. Don't forget to apply for COD scholarships. There are foundation scholarships with a deadline date of March 15th and also the Scholars Award program with a deadline date of April 1st. AP test scores must be sent to College of DuPage directly from College Board. So don't forget, with the paperwork, the official transcripts must be from the high school. Make sure to take your Alex placement test. You can find the Engineering Pathways application from cod.edu/pathways. If you are submitting your Engineering Pathways application via email, please format your saved documents as college_DuPage_lastname_firstname. Final decisions are expected to be made by the first week of April. Admitted students will be invited to a reception. Please note the date on the slide. And lastly, please don't forget to check your COD email. For questions about the Engineering Pathways application process, please email pathways@cod.edu. To submit your Engineering Pathways documents, email engineeringpathways@illinois.edu. Thank you from College of DuPage, and good luck on your application to Engineering Pathways.